Welcome to MIS Prosthetic Selection Guide. In this video, we'll show you how to easily select prosthetic components for your procedure. You may find the link to the Prosthetic Selection Guide on the MIS website. We'll demonstrate the selection process with a digital workflow. We start by selecting the internal implant connection. In this case, I click on conical connection. Next, we choose the procedure type. Single tooth or multiple teeth. For this demonstration, I will choose to restore a single tooth. Choose abutment level if you use components such as multi-unit or connect abutment. I will choose an implant level procedure. You may now choose between the different abutment options for a single tooth implant level restoration. Choose an abutment and click on View Products. This will lead you to the product catalog on the MIS website, where you can see all the options for that specific abutment. In this case, I see all the tie-base anti-rotation conical connection abutments. You may create a list by selecting products and clicking on the plus icon on the right-hand side. When you're done, view the list by clicking on the list icon on the top bar of the website. You may share the list by copying the link or downloading it as an Excel file. Back to the selection guide, click on Additional Components for tools or screws that are required for using the abutment and the desired torque. For your convenience, there's a step-by-step guide for each component. Thank you for restoring with MIS.